I think I'm not 100% a speech carrier. I think I'm pretty of a funny guy. The distance between speed skating and the normal lifestyle, like what you do with your friends, it's like for me it's 50-50. My coach and I, we are trained together for over 10 years, I think. And now he's gone and I don't have a trainer, and so now I'm alone. Now it's time to skating my personal best, and I'm looking forward to do something more.